Halal Ham, I hope you're training really hard, because on March 5th, I'm gonna be putting you to work, man.
Yo, Austin Sprint! Less skydiving and more training. You're stiff as a rock, bud. I dare you to post your sparring videos.
She's starting to think this might be the easiest boxing match in history. This guy cannot throw a good punch for the life of him.
So this fight's about a lot of things. And the least of those things is Andreas, who's standing in front of me.
Yo, Ryan Taylor, put your money where your mouth is. Let's do this.
I'm playing games in this one. Watch your fucking mouth, kid.
Put the GTR up. I'll buy another GTR, I'll put it in there. Listen, your car will be gone. Ain't no joke. Like, your car will be gone.
This is a fucking battle. Like, it's nothing simple about it. We're literally signing up to go to war, and that's what's going to happen in the ring.
I'm knocking out Tristan Hamby less than 60 seconds. It's his life, his choice. Watch what's gonna happen.
That fucking juice head scumbag. Telling you, bro, he's getting it. He's getting it.
You can keep ignoring me on social media. You can't hide when you're here, boy. You can't hide in that ring.
If you lose to me after making fun of me for years, and then you lose to me?
So I can't afford to lose. Not again.